draw triangle shape and we have to cut it. This shape. After that we have to take two same shapes. So now we have made like this. So this is the roof. We have to do like this. So we have to keep like this. We have to cut the door like this, main door. And windows we have to cut like this and keep. For sunlight I made like this, and for design like this. So we have to do like this. Now we have to paint. So for the roof, red color. So today our beautiful house is ready. Now we this is useful is we can take a small gift and keep from the door, and we can take from the door. So this is what we've made is this house. Thank you to everyone.